It was the summer of 62. 94 X-Clam, former muscle. I have a threat. No, he saw it. I got him out of his prep. Still theory. Two bishops, what else? Still theory, somehow. Not sure how, but somehow. This game proves there's more games of chess than atoms in the universe. Oh no, my rook. Two bishops, what else? Yeah, if I play queen a3 earlier, then he plays rook takes pawn. So I had to get his rook off of the third rank by blundering my rook. A perfect game. You can't play better than that. Right, Karen? See? Karen agrees.
I made hot chocolate and I had to do
some So you made me stuff?
No.
So here's the position. Actually, let me show you the whole game so you can see how good I am. Ready?
Yeah, and then...
No, that's what a blunder.
How's everybody doing?
This game proves there's more games of chess than atoms in the universe.
Yeah. Who are you playing? Let's see.
15. So I played knight e4. That's pretty good. Mm-hmm. Now he's threatening to win my knight, so I go here so my knight has an escape square.
Man, all this pandemonium.
Mm-hmm. Always sack the exchange. Nice threatening knight c7, winning my queen. So I went here. Okay, here comes the funny part of the game. Okay, so if I play queen a3 to mate him, he plays rook takes c3. So I blundered my rook. Oh no, my rook.
Oh.
And then queen a3.
That's funny.
So I'm down a lot of material, but I got a lot of mate.
Little decoy.
Yeah, I was talking to Robert Plant, and he said, you got a whole lot of mate. And I didn't get it.
I got it.
Anyway, that was a good game.